Yo, what's good? My name is SeanTheTruth, and I'm back with another reaction video. So right now, I'm doing Justin Bieber, Hold On. And Justin Bieber, to me, hasn't released any music in a while. He may have released some songs, but he hasn't released like any like big time hits. So this is going to be a good song to hear. Before the video starts, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I will be releasing reaction videos all night to Justin Bieber, Drake, Tory Lanez, everybody, man. But without further ado, let's go and get started. Okay, already right now, it seemed like a movie scene, like Fast and the Furious. So let's see where it's going, though. Let's see where it's going. Y'all already know what those spikes mean, man. Y'all already know what the spikes mean. Okay. Ain't gonna lie, man. Right now, I feel like I'm reacting to a movie, not really to a music video. Like, this is crazy already. They shoot. Wait a minute. They shot. Wait. Hold on. Wait a minute now. So I wanted this song. My bad for pausing too much. But I wanted this song to be like a hold on to his life because he just got shot, or it's going to be like before he got shot. And then he's gonna be holding on to something. That's why he's driving away or driving to something. Take my hand and hold on. Tell me everything that you need to say. Cause I know how it feels to be someone. Feels to be someone who loses their way. Looking for answers in a place unknown. I do feel like it's hard to be that person that loses your way. Like, me personally, I feel like I'm losing my way. Like, the things that I want to do before I leave for Germany, I'm not doing and I should be doing. But nothing about me, man. Let's keep it going. You need the connection, but you can't get close. So I feel like he painted stars upon her ceiling, just kind of just have her in a way to show she can wish upon a star to, like, you know what I'm saying, get herself, you know what I'm saying, back together. That's what I'm getting so far. Let's keep it going. This is where it started. So it's basically like one of those videos where it kind of shows what happened and what led up to that point. I get it. Okay, cool. Let's go. I'm pretty sure he's gonna write on a note saying, give me your money. And then gonna start, you know what I'm saying, you know, wow, it's about to get crazy. It's like a, this is literally like a movie. Ain't gonna lie, man. I'm gonna ask y'all this question. What would y'all do in that situation? If you was a person, like old or young, cause I feel like as an older person, kind of like you live your life already, but as a young person, you got a lot to live for real, no cap. But what would you do in that situation? Let me know. It's crazy. that's the thing about banks, man. I'm pretty sure everybody's seen every movie that had a secret alarm that can literally mess up everything. For real, no cap. So this is where it started. The chase started right here. And this is, wow, that's crazy, man. That's this is like a movie. That mug could literally be an actor, for real. Y'all know any movies that he's in, let me know in the comments below, for real, no cap. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. Yeah. We all know I should be the one. I was just thinking that. So what's going on is, she's like, basically dying from some type of illness, and for medical bills they need money to make sure she either gets the procedure or keep on living. So he's doing this for her. So this is why he's saying hold on to your life until I can, you know what I'm saying, make things happen for you and for us. Okay, cool. I just say we all make mistakes. Take my hand and hold. So when he mean by losing his way, like losing their way, did he in a way lose his way because he's doing this for her, or is it the right way? I don't know, man. How do y'all feel about it? I'm saying, how do y'all feel about the situation that he's doing? Like, is he right? But I do feel for him though. Like, he's living his whole life with this girl, and she's going through what she's going through, like medically and stuff, and physically, and he's just trying to help her out. Take my hand and hold there for you. So as a police officer, I'm saying, like, do you still arrest him, or like, I feel like, I don't know, man. I feel like it's crazy because he got the money and ran to her, kind of knowing that he failed. He didn't, you know what I'm saying, make it, but he wanted to see her one last time before he goes to jail. That's crazy, man. Hey, man, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe and show love to the channel, man. Without further ado, I'm out. Until the next one. You did.